Praise the Lord. Oruko mi ni Mrs. S. Akinola lati Ipaja. Mo dupe lowo Olorun ni ojo Tuesday. Olorun fi odun kun odun mi. Idi eri mi keji ni pe nibi ti mo tin taja omo obirin kan wa ni okan mi bayi. Ajo ma nsoro Olorun. O wa so fun mi pe lati gba toun ti ma ri pe ohun ma ti bimo. Mo ni pe Olorun ma se. Mo ni church ti mo lo pe ko je ka jo ma lo sibe. Mo ni Olorun ori oke yen o ngu adura. O de ntele mi wa gba to ma to bi osu meji o wa so fun mi o ni mo mi pe Olorun ma ti se mo yin Olorun logo mo gbe oluwaga sugba mo wa pe ninu oko mi pe ojo ti Jesu ba se ase pe ti Olorun baba mi omo lewa ba se ase pe bi pe ma wa dupe lori oke yi mo dupe lowo Olorun ori oke yi mo dupe lori Olorun baba wa omo lewa mi to lati pe won loruko to n gbadura wa lori oke yi mo yin Olorun logo nitori pe Olorun ba mi ti arabirin na sile ni aya ti alafia ni ojo Tuesday. E ba mi so pe Jesu o se o Jesu o se o awo ba mi fun ni omo okunrin lanti lanti o tun jo ajo ami obere ye odun yen lowo won o but o ti pe ti won ti bimo mo dupe lowo Olorun. E ba mi so pe Jesu o se.
Amen. Our mommies are shitting all over two things. One, God added yes to our year on Tuesday, and appreciating God on behalf of his sister too, that she invited there, that has be expectant for some years after marriage, but from 2 months she was invited there. God gave her pregnancy, and her mother waited till the day she could be delivered, and fortunately she delivered on her mommy's birthday date on Tuesday, a bouncing baby boy. Mo ni yo se ti e na la se pe.
Praise the Lord. My name is Ruth David. I'm from Barua here. My testimony starts like this. I want to thank God for what God has done over my life when I want to give back to this boy. I did not go to Atineta. I did not go to any Alagbo. I did not take any drugs. I even bought drugs that I want to take. But my stomach, anytime I took it, my stomach would be paining me. I decided to stop. I stopped the drug. I was praying to God for favor and God Almighty when I want to give back to him. God showed me mercy. I gave back to him safely, and the devil was trying the particular thing I want to give back to him. Spider web covered all my body, but I used Psalm 24 to pray to God, and God Almighty delivered me. When the woman came down to deliver me that particular day, she said that she will use water to wash my stomach, and I told her that God's power, blood of Jesus, is more than the water that you are going to use for me. She now said, okay, that she go to her house, that from there I will give birth. So now I went there, on the roads were near the rain cow. The road, the main road, around 11:45 a.m. to 12. That is when I could not even walk again. I just told her that, I can't walk again. The next thing, the water just burst. That road, in the middle of the night, I gave birth to this boy successfully. Without not going to Atineta, not receiving anything. I give God the glory. I say, let his name be glorified in Jesus' name. Praise the Lord!
Amen. Mo lo ti se ti e la se pe won dupe lo Olorun fure tulu asun aye won pe nigba ta won loyin omo yi awon o lo le iwosan lati lo ma se awon ayewo ta won alaboyun ma nse won si lo le alagbo omo sugbon won ri daju pe won ni nkan lero pe ton ma ti logun o ma yo won lenu won wa dekun ati ma logun sugbon gbo Olorun gbo nijo to ku ojo ti won se ti won bimo iya to ma gbe bi so pe ma wori mo afun mi fo nu re oni rara o eje Jesu ti to lati fo nu awon lojo ona kan to de odo ya gbe bi won bimo na layo atalafia gbogbo an laboyun wa won ni boyun ku won si ni boku omo.
Praise the Lord. Emi ni Mrs. Olupitan lati Kola Agbenoje. Mo lola wi pe obirin kan lara won tenant mi o le ejo wole ṣugbọn loju ala yin mo so fun pe iwo ni mo ri mi ori ejo ngba ton so pe mommy mommy ejo ngba ti le de mo mo lo ba mo ni kilode to le ejo wole mi o ni ko si nkan kan bet gbogbo gba yen titi o ti to 1 year mama fi pe ejo wonu be from mi pe o gba be wole sodo mi ma tun gbe na ma lo wo mi ni ri nkan kan but last week Thursday ta kuro nbi emi olorun wa so fun mi pe kin lo si enki le mi kin lo ko pako to wa ni eyin toilet mi yen kuro mo wa lo sibe mo wa nfa awon pako yen mo nti mo nfa mo wa ri pe nkan kan wa so pe kokoro kokoko o wa ri bi pe o wonu ara mi ba mi mo wa kuro nbe mo pada sinu ile gbe boye die lo wa lenkule leyin iseju mewa mo tun pada sibe mo tun se be ejo yen tun ko to lagbara mo wa fi ile sibe mo wa travel lo sekiti lo se marriage aburo mi so ngba ti mo de mo wa lo si aburo mo wa so fun won pe ejo kan wa nu ogba mi gbogbo won wa wa awon okunrin won lejo to nda won lamu labule ni mo wa ni ki sohun but fun agbara olohun igba ton wa ko gbogbo pako yen jade ejo yen ti sa lo tori mo da oyin alayo sibe kin to lo eri mi keji ni pe mo tun fe ti gate mi mo wa ri pe mo ti ngba ti mo sile ku feyan kan mo wa fe wonu gate temi emi olorun wa ni kin lo si gate yen sile lale mo wa si sile so igba to wa di idaje eyan kan wa pe mi pe on fe jade mo wa lo kin lo sile ku fun o ti jade already o eni e mo fun ni ki o ti jade o pada wale wa so fun mi pe nkan kan wa lenu gate gba ti mo wa jade senu gate mo wa ri wi pe ebo nla na gbe sibe won gbe si enu gate mi gangan mo wa wole mo ti gbe iyo ati omi alayo dani mi mo nkan to wa nbebe temi ni ki gbe dani mo wa bo omi alayo si mo de da iyo si but gba ti mo tun para lo sibe lo wo mo ri pe eni e ti gbe nkan e mi o ba nbe mo praise the lord
amen. Our mother dreamt a year plus that he saw one of the tenants drove snake into the house, and oftentimes for this 1 year he will feel as if there's a snake around the house in the bedroom and so on. But a particular fateful day he went to the back and tried to remove a plank from the toilet side, and she found that something was crawling as if it was a cock. But by the time she noticed it was a very big snake, she couldn't see it, she left it like that. And by the time he poured the prayer water, by the time he came back here, the horrible snake has left. Every horrible animals deadly destroying your life will leave today in Jesus' name. And lastly, he met a very big calabash with a sacrifice in it at the gate, and he now went, he poured the prayer water and salt. But by the time he went back to check the sacrifice, the owner has what? Carried the load. Every owner of evil load in your life and your family, go carry them to.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Ije edogun ni jo ti mo koko wa bi. Tenant mi kan lo mu mi wa. Mrs. Akinwumi mo pe ni Ayobo. So ngba to mu mi wa edun okan mo so fo Olorun jo yen. Ngba ta jo lo le mo wa so pe mo ni iya afẹ mo ni jo mejo mo ni ma ni eri. Mo ni to pe mo ti bo lo nso nkan to ndun mi. O na ba so pe o na ma ni eri. Ki ma fo o ara omi ajora omi alayo bagi kan. Ajopin omo mi kan wa ninu oyun osu e ti pe sugbon ko omo o mu o lo so ifo mo se ba nje dogun yen o pe mi lori phone o lohun wa lo hospital na ni won ti ri pe asiko to ma bi mo ti to mo wa ni mo wa ni church o ni church bo mo tu wa le ni Thursday yi mo ni ko ma worry igba to de dijo Friday tori alago meji na gbe lebu te meta mo wa mu omi kan ninu omi mo mu meji mo se wa do shop e mo ni ninu omi yi mo ni ko mu eyo kan mo ni to ba de nu ile ko fi kan ko da somi we ko de fi tamba be ninu e mo ni yanu olohun asele emi de kuro ni shop e mo wa legbe kan pe kin ma sere to ba diro le ma kuro lodo e aso ti mu eyo kan ni seju kan yen o kan wa ba mi tanu ni mommy o ti to bi 1 hour si 2 hours emi ti kuro lodo wa ni mommy oni omo mu mi mo ni ki lori o ni inu to run o yato si normal pe inu run yan iseju kan o ti fo omo se si shop o ti momo to wa lodo e won ti nlo le gba to wa to bi na emi ni kemi pe ki n so pe kemi ti e kini mo phone e wa rin girin gi mo ni a boya won wo television ninu ile niyan emi tun moju kuro gba to wa se die si omo to wa lo de wa pe mi won ti ri miss call mi ase gba temi pe yen o ti wa ni labor room so bo me se wa pe mi niyan pe mommy auntie un ti bi mo o so to idi yin oluwa logo mi niyan
amen. Is that wonderful? Amen. Our mom is appreciating God that he came 2 Thursdays ago, and he told the person that brought her that I would testify, and she's eventually testifying that a child of her that was pregnant, and the pregnancy is due, no sign of contraction, no signs that the baby is coming. But our mother with faith took 2 prayer water to the child at Alagomeji, gave her 1 to drink and gave her the other to bath to it when he gave back home. She drank the first 1 in her mother's presence unknowingly, and after 1 hour she had contraction and she had feelings and every other signs, but the mother left as if there was nothing. By 9 p.m. on that fateful day, the sister delivered safely. Aliyo shete elashe pe.